How to connect Binance to MetaTrader 5. The first thing you need to do is start by opening up your MetaTrader 5 and sign into your account now. Once you are in, click on Settings on the bottom right, and then you need to simply click on New Account on the top, and then click on the search icon on the top of your screen. Now, once you are in, you just need to search for BTC, just like this. Now, once you search for the BTC, it should show you the Binance option, which you can simply click and log in with your Binance account. But if I remove this, as you can see, the application may feature brokerage companies, which may not be regulated in your country. So you need to make sure to keep this point in mind. And some companies might not be available in your region as well. So if you cannot find this, that means it's not available. Otherwise, you can simply going to click on that particular BTC and you will going to see something like this. So hope this help. This is how you can connect Binance to MetaTrader 5. That's it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.